At Syracuse, the engineering and computer science career fairs typically feature over 100 employers, all looking for engineers and computer science grads to join their teams.
It's just a great opportunity to be able to go to a school that can attract this type of talent to come.
For current students, be ready to highlight your tech skills along with your collaborative skills.
In their descriptions online, they list a lot of hard skills, technical abilities that they want their prospective employees to have. But I talk to the people and they want a lot of soft skills. They want people that are good at interacting with others, can understand and work with difficult teams, work on interdisciplinary teams.
And many employers say the career fair gives students an important opportunity to interact and discuss projects they've worked on.
Communication skills are huge. We're a consulting firm, so I always say we don't make a widget. So we have to be able to talk to clients, you know, tell them what we do. Writing skills, presentations are huge, especially now, more and more. The visual, you know, we can talk all day to a client, but when we can put it up on the screen and actually show the visual, technology's come a long way with that.
There are thousands of students at the career fair, and an updated, competitive resume can help you stand out. Career services in the College of Engineering and Computer Science can help with a one-on-one resume review appointment.
I had them check over my resumes and tell me how to highlight different points, and it was nice. So now, you know, going up to these large companies like that, I know exactly what to talk about.
We give advice that's based on the industry standard, so that's where you become competitive, when you have an industry standard competitive resume. They should have results-oriented items on their resume rather than describing what they did. They should describe the impact of what they did had on the business.
Be open-minded and don't assume companies are only looking for one skill set.
I don't really try to pigeonhole myself in only looking at bioengineering companies. I'll look at any company that lists mechanical, chemical, electrical, because I've taken a lot of the same courses as those other disciplines.
Kyle Gardner from Pratt & Whitney says the aerospace company is innovating and advancing new technology across multiple disciplines.
Pratt & Whitney, we have jobs from design engineering, manufacturing engineering, we have repair development engineering, so there's all kinds of interest. In the past, we've seen a lot of engineers from Syracuse get jobs at Pratt & Whitney, so it's a school that has given us talent and future leaders.